In Act 3, Scene 1, we saw it was taking place in a street of Venice where Saladino, Salanio and Shylock were in conversation and Tubal had come in there. Then in Scene 2, we saw Bassanio choosing the right casket in Belmont, a room in Portia's house it is taking place. And he chose the right casket, but immediately he gets a letter from Antonio, which was sent through Salerio. Now we have Act 3, Scene 3. Again, it is taking place in a street in Venice. Enter Shylock, Saladino, Antonio, and the gaoler. Gaoler means jailer, jail warden. Shylock, gaoler, look to him. Tell not me of mercy. You look at him. You take care of him. Don't tell me about mercy. This is a fool that lent out money gratis. This is a foolish man who gave out money without taking interest. Gaoler, look to him. Jailer, please take care of him. Antonio, hear me yet, good Shylock. Please listen to me, Shylock. Shylock, I'll have my bond. I will have the bond. What is written in the bond? Speak not against my bond. Don't speak anything against my bond. I have sworn an oath that I will have my bond. I have already promised that I will take my bond. Thou callest me dog before thou hast a cause. Before you have any reason, cause means reason, you have called me dog. It means without having any reason, you have called me dog. But since I am a dog, beware of my fangs. Fangs means the teeth. So since I have the teeth, you be careful about my teeth. The Duke shall grant me justice. I do wonder, thou naughty gaoler, that thou art so fond to come abroad with him at his request. So I wonder how you have taken Antonio out with his request. So Duke shall surely give me justice. Now I wonder how you have brought him out because he requested me. Antonio, I pray thee, hear me speak, listen to me what I am going to say. Shylock, I'll have my bond. I will not hear thee speak. I don't want to hear anything. I will only stick to the bond. I'll have my bond and therefore speak no more. So do not speak anything more. I'll not be made a soft and dull-eyed fool to shake the head, relent and sigh and yield to Christian intercessors. So he says, I am not a fool, dull-eyed fool, which means stupid man, to shake my head and relent. Relent means show pity, and sigh and surrender, yield means surrender to the beggars, to the pleaders, one who is pleading, Christian pleaders. Follow not, please don't follow me. I'll have no speaking. I will not want to speak to you or listen to you. I will have my bond. So here he is adamant to have his bond. Saladino, it is the most impenetrable cur. Impenetrable means hard-hearted. Cur means dog that ever kept with men, that has been living amidst human beings. Antonio, let him alone. Leave him. I'll follow him no more with bootless prayers. Bootless means useless. Useless prayers. He's saying, I will not go behind him with useless prayers. He knew that he will not listen to him. He seeks my life. His reason, well I know. So he wants to take away his life and he knows the reason. What is the reason? I oft delivered him from his forfeitures. Forfeitures means penalties. So I have delivered means rescued him from his penalties. Many that have at times made moan to me. Made moan means appeal, requested to me. So many of the people, those who were his forfeitures, they have come and appealed to him. Therefore he hates me. So he has rescued them. So he has hurted towards Antonio. Saladino, I am sure the Duke will never grant this forfeiture to hold. So Saladino says, I am sure that the Duke will not allow to take this bond. He will not allow this punishment to take place. Antonio, the Duke cannot deny the force of law. So Antonio is very clear about it, that Duke cannot do anything with the proceedings of the court. For the commodity that strangers have with us in Venice, because of the business that the strangers, foreigners have with Venice. If it be denied, will much impede the justice of the state. So if the rights of the foreigners will be denied, then it will harm the justice of the state. Since that the trade and profit of the city consisteth of all nations, because the business, the trade and the profit of the city is dependent on the business that is done to all other countries. Therefore go. These griefs and losses have so bated me. So therefore don't bother this Shylock, and Duke also cannot do anything. So he say, I am so tired of these things because of the grief or worries and the losses that have caused, that I shall hardly spare a pound of flesh tomorrow to my bloody creditor. Bloody means thirsty, bloodthirsty creditor, who is Shylock. So since I am so tired, I will not be able to give a pound of flesh to him tomorrow, he said. Well, Gawler, on. Pray God, Bassanio come to see me, pay his debt, and then I care not. So he says, telling the jailer, come on, we'll go and pray that Bassanio would come and see how I am paying, completing all the debt for his sake. Then I will not be caring anything else, he says. And they move out. With this, this particular scene comes to an end. This scene is inserted here in order to show how much Antonio is worried, and also Shylock is very, very adamant in taking a pound of flesh, not receiving any money.